high school.
Yeah!
Let's have a hand for Boston English. You, never mind. All right. Now, in 1979, Aerosmith was on the verge of disaster. Drugs had taken its toll, and just about everyone was broke. Mind is a terrible thing to waste. That having been said, they did pull one more album before things went bad, and that was Night in the Ruts in 1979. They had a cover on that album by the Shangri-Las that was a pretty big hit. If you know the lyrics, don't hesitate, and we hope you enjoy.
I'm so sad to you.